morning, everybody.
I'm Ramon Caruso, I'm the site manager for CBI Pittsburgh, and we have the national interim contract for the program that we work with. This is a group, I understand, this is a group of the management team that I will be working with. And what we'll be doing today is learning a little bit about CBI philosophy and CBI practices and procedures, and how you as the management team will support my work here, making sure the children have a wonderful experience at Head Start, and that their services are not enjoyable. One thing that I do want to get from you is your commitment to making sure that our policies and procedures and manuals are followed. And those are things that you can expect from this session. The other thing that you can expect is that you will be respected as professionals, as people that know what you're doing, and you will carry out this work. What we should not expect from my session today is we will not talk about the previous grant team. We will not talk about who did wrong or whatever. That's something that's in the past, and we will work from this point forward. As a short term, one thing that I want to do is make sure that we celebrate that this is a new beginning, and that this is a new chapter in your life, and that you will be part of this team that I will be working with.
Excellent.